Welcome, welcome back to Finish That Lyric. I am your host, Slim Kai, and I got two special guests with me. I got Dominique, and it's not gonna be on repeat. And then I also got Alexa, but she do not work for Amazon. All right? So, do you guys know the rules of the game?
No.
Nope.
Okay, I will explain it to you guys. So, the objective of the game is to finish the lyric that I say. That's 1 point right there. If you could guess the artist and the name of the song, that's 1 point right there too. So you have a chance to win 2 points, all right?
Okay.
All right. So, how we're going to get into this? I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 5, okay. And you guys got to get the closest. Okay. So, what's your number?
4. 3.
You hit it right on the dot. Yes, yes, yes. Sorry, Dominique. Anyways. Ready? Are you ready for your first one?
I guess.
Cameraman, is my skin glistening? No response because of the last episode? It's all right, though. It's all right. All right, let's get into this. All right. So, you ready? Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, you got 10 seconds.
I don't know. 5 seconds. But it's probably Drake.
Drake and who?
I don't know.
You know the name of the song?
No.
All right, you got a chance to steal.
Okay, the name of the song is Laugh Now, Cry Later by Drake.
Mm-hmm. Well, who else? You got 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. The other person that was in the song was Lil Durk.
Oh.
And it was Laugh Now, Cry Later. Yeah, dang. But now it's your turn now to do this. You ready?
I was close, though. Okay, come on.
You ready? All right, bet. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
Industry baby, Lil Nas.
But do you know how to finish the lyric?
Okay, can you...
Yeah, I got you. I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for.
No, I can't finish that.
Bruh.
But you said, what was the name of the song?
Industry Baby by Lil Nas.
Yes. Well, who else?
Who the f*** asked me this?
Hey, if you don't get both, you can't.
Okay.
It's looking bad. 5 seconds. It's your turn. Do you finish it?
No.
Bruh.
But who? Can you give us a hint?
Hmm?
Can you give us a hint?
Wait, what'd you say?
Can you give me a hint?
I can't give you no hints. I'm sorry.
I don't know.
All right. I guess you guys both got it wrong. It's Industry Baby by Lil Nas X and Jack Harlow.
Why was I going to say him? You could have told me it was a white dude, and then I was like, oh.
Hey, it's 0-0 right now, guys, all right? Yeah.
I'm pretty confident, though. I'm at least getting, you know, a little situated. Okay.
Boy, if you don't get... Okay. Now it's your turn.
It's
ready?
It's the featuring that's killing me.
You ready, Alexa?
I guess, yeah.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's popping? Brand new whip just hopped in.
Damn. Okay, one more time.
What's popping? Brand new whip just hopped in.
I don't know the lyrics.
know the name of the song or artist?
Bruh.
5 seconds.
I swear I like music, but I don't know.
Dominique, your turn. You want me to say it again?
I don't know them lyrics.
Okay.
But I know the song is called What's Poppin'.
Yes, by who? 5 seconds.
It's not going to come in my head. Here you go.
What's Poppin' by Jack Harlow?
What?
We should know this.
Man, Jack Harlow.
This
everything.
Is one of my favorite songs. So if you don't get this wrong, I'm gonna feel some type of way. All right, I'm letting you know right now.
Okay.
Bet. I still see your shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you.
It's to the point where I love and I hate you.
I cannot. Yes, you got that.
I will replace you. Easier said than done. Nah, I thought you were the one.
Listen, do you know the name of the song and the artist?
Okay, can you sing that? Start like the lyrics over again.
I still see them shadows in my room. Can't take back the love that I gave you. It's to the point where I love and I hate you. 5 seconds. You got 1 point for finishing the lyric, but she has a chance to steal the name of the song The name of the song and the name of the artist. So, do you have any guesses?
Isn't it Juice WRLD?
Juice WRLD, and what was the name of the song? 5 seconds.
I don't know.
It was Lucid Dreams.
Okay, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I messed up a little bit there.
At least I knew who it was, but yeah. Whatever.
That's all okay. Right, you ready?
Yes. I am ready.
At least I knew the lyrics. Right.
She liked the way that I dance. She liked the way that I move.
Oh, my God. Okay.
Well, now it's her turn.
Okay. I don't know. Just give it. It just go down. At
point. Okay, you okay, got a chance. She liked the way that I dance. She liked the way that I move.
It's Pop Smoke.
5 seconds.
The name is not Move, right?
Bruh.
No.
What? It's Pop Smoke, though.
It's Dior. It's Dior by Pop Smoke. Damn. Are you ready for the next?
Okay, I'm ready.
You ready? All right, bet. Here we go. Working on the weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual.
Something with my taxes. I'm too turned up. This is Drake.
7 seconds.
Too turned up, right?
No. 5, 4, okay, I don't 3, know. At this point, 2, 1.
There's no point in going to me because I don't even know.
It's Life is Good by Drake and Future.
Oh my God.
Bro, I suck. What's what that song's called?
Huh? Yeah.
Wow.
I really need to start paying attention.
Now to see who's the winner, even though it's pretty obvious, but drum roll, please. Well, we will be doing the Billboard's Top 100. Thank you for watching and see you guys later.